Audi will gradually build a comprehensive EV lineup in the road to all-electric mobility early next decade. A key launch will reportedly be a midsize electric sedan, possibly called Audi E4 or Audi A4 e-tron. Here's all you need to know about the upcoming electric sedan. Audi plans to sell electric cars in all its main segments by 2027. The A4 ranked fourth on the company's global sales chart in 2021 and is an important contributor to volumes and revenue. Expect the A4's pure electric alternative to be based on a dedicated electric vehicle platform with competitive specifications. The four-ring brand will follow a two-pronged strategy for the A4. The company would use the premium platform combustion for future A4 mild hybrid and plug-in hybrid variants, and the premium platform electric, co-developed with Porsche, for the all-electric variants. PPE-based EVs can accommodate a battery with up to 100 kWh capacity and deliver a WLTP range of up to 435 miles. Thanks to an 800-volt system, they can accept DC fast charging at up to 270 kW. The all-electric A4 would have styling similar to the gasoline-powered sedan. Our exclusive rendering depicts the future EV as a conventional four-door model. It will borrow the large enclosed single-frame grille shape and pattern from the A6 e-tron, which will precede it in 2024. The split headlamps consist of slim and flat position lights and discreetly placed low and high beams on the bottom, right above the side air inlets. In addition, the Audi A4 Electric's key features may include adaptive air suspension, level 2 autonomous driving, and contactless in-car payments for charging, parking, drive-through food orders, and tolls. Audi will likely launch an E4 Avant soon after the sedan version, so as to future-proof the lineup. Customers should have the option to choose from rear-wheel drive, single-motor variants to dual-motor quattro all-wheel drive variants. An Audi RS4 e-tron with up to 496 horsepower and 590 pound-feet is expected to top the range. Due to the E4's comparatively shorter wheelbase, it would accommodate a slightly smaller battery. Expect the E4 to come with around 373 miles in the range variant. With 270 kW DC fast charging, 186 miles of range is achievable in 10 minutes, and 5 to 80% in under 25 minutes. The Audi E4 is expected to enter production in Germany in 2026. Once at dealers, it will compete with the likes of Tesla Model 3 and the future electric versions of the 3 Series and C-Class. Expect the Audi A4 e-tron to start at around $50,000. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to Top Electric SUV for the latest developments on electric cars.